party dress. This morning I was feeling dressy. Mother thinks I'll get it messy, but you cannot see what I have spilt. I spilled here and here and here and here. Oh no, that was on my other dress. John Michael stole my birthday cake and Jenna Walker tried to take my crunch and munch. It wasn't fair. I grabbed a punch, I climbed a chair, and then I fell and punched one everywhere. On the floor, on the chair, on his shoes, in her hair. But it wasn't on my party dress. John Michael once made fun of soccer, so I stuffed him in a locker. I play soccer and I play the flute. I do art and discovery camp and tumbling and t-ball, and I play piano every night. My dad says I'm a prodigy, but I think I would rather be the FBI or CIA, a secret spy who saves the day. And when I finish saving it, I'll play. Do you like my party dress? When I do pirouettes and Brussels, I bite all my clothes in Brussels. Dad says that's where Brussels sprouts are from. I've toured Brussels and Paris and Vienna. And this one time we pretended to go to Rome, but we went to Iceland. And in Iceland, my dad presided over an international corporate trade hearing. That was supposed to be a secret. And we saw the Rippiette Ballet. My dance class is on Saturday, Miss Laura and Miss Lisa say I'm much more bright than I appear. It's very clear that I'll be in the nutcracker next year. I will do a turn and another turn. Mother says I'll quit. I will never quit. I will do a split. Oh, and one day when I'm president, my bedtime will be very late, so I have time to legislate the kinds of laws I think are cool. I'll pass a clause to ban